Woo!
Here we go. Ah, that was gonna be a bird.
Yeah, that was an issue. Okay, please stop that. Thank
you. Stop bumping into him.
Hey man, what's your back up? What did you miss? Huh? What's to say it's my fault?
I hit the corner too, you know?
You did.
I hit the corner. I can't
really
do much more than that, man. You know what I'm saying? No. Hey, Davis. What are you?
Flip the cat.
Oh, we got. Okay, we get the permanent. No, okay. I think it. Was it not right here? No, it wasn't.
Why would you do the flower again?
Because I thought I had one right there. I thought
amateur.
I knew where the flower was. Amateur hour is going to be when you're playing Super Mario 64. The candles. They
I mean,
live.
If it only takes me an hour, I think I get the win.
They live. Oh, okay, that's solid. Okay, that's also very solid, I assume. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Goddamn, 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 goddamn. Go, 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 go.
There's
no dodging that. I got it back. Alright. It's gonna be tough. That was nice. Okay, monster time. What did I just hit? I hit an invisible wall.
It wasn't wild. Well, it was like the trigger.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that leap!
He wanted to jump. He wanted to fly.
Get up here.
Too easy. Too easy.
Team Koopa.
Sucks.
Team Koopa!
Yo, at least we ain't.
Come
on!
I need
bones.
This.
Dry because they're on a losing streak.
Just close your eyes, I'll tell you what.
No, I got it. Flower. Got it. Nope, too late.
I think he's getting better, though.
I could have done if I closed my eyes.
No! I hate the water levels. Okay. This helps.
They love the fire under the water.
They do.
Well, it's the only thing useful under the water, other than the frog suit. The master of disaster. Let's go low.
So Mr. Chief?
Mr. Chief?
He's back.
He's back? Get out of here.
Yeah. Giant world or whatever. Damn.
Figures.
Yo, they give you a free one up every like 3 levels. That's so easy.
Give me a giant thing. Because last time I got the frog suit, so maybe we'll get like Thor's hammer.
You always get the leaf.
I do really. I think the leaf is like 2 out of 3, so it's like. It's gonna happen.
Wanna explain Dota 2? Well, it's a MOBA game.
What
like, League of Legends. You have these lanes, and.
Alright, guy.
Stop. You have lanes, and you control one character, and. You have your team of like 5.
Join the other one.
Yeah, well, why not, right? Free money. People!
Oh,
good call on that. Backseat gaming.
Sorry.
Nice.
They both look equally hard.
And so you kill the other people on the team, and they respawn, and you get money, you buy items, which are good and stuff.
And stuff.
Makes you stronger and whatnot. Why
you like,
go in that door?
I don't want this! I had to take it. Better use my tail to my full advantage then, actually. No, I'm not gonna shoot that, because... Oh, hell no.
Come on, go in the door. So boring.
He didn't go in the door, that's what happens.
That's what you get.
What if it takes me to a new level?
Ram just wants to race us.
Oh yeah? But I thought you were supposed to grade papers.
He can race me in Counter Strike. Star.
How he's supposed to be grading papers?
Yeah. What about them papers?
What about the keys?
How do I reach these keys?
Think about the children.
It's all about the children.
Pick a box, any
gotta
box.
Gotta raise the money for the children.
That's true. Well, hell nah.
hell yeah. Stone cold.
Save that one for a rainy day. Probably should have used at least the, you know,
nah.
Raccoon.
No way, man. This level's easy.
Easy peasy.
All levels are easy for me. Okay, that's a hard jump. I don't know how I'm gonna make that. Tanuki time.
Please don't.
P-Wing can make that for sure.
P-Wing can make it.
Where's my Tanuki suit?
It's like on the next page.
No, there is no next page.
Yes, there is. I just don't know how you get to the next page. Why?
Because I wanted to see if I had my Tanuki suit.
I know you had it. It showed that you had it on the next page.
When
I know
did
how
it
this
say
game
that?
Works.
I don't want to risk it.
I don't
it.
Get how you don't know that.
Because, okay, hold on. What's the safest one? I used one to open it, two is A.
How do you remember? You've done it like 10 times already.
Because it's confusing when you don't have the buttons and you have one and two. No, I don't know why I'm doing this. This is just foolish. I feel stupid. Rightfully so.
That was a good use of star power.
I wasn't playing. The star power was not my top priority there. Nice. Try to be cool with my tail spin.
My tail!
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fucking fuck? I can reach that with something. Hell nah.
Memphis does nothing to them now. Vacation isn't ending soon.
Here we go.
Yeah, but the kids.
The kids. Think about the children.
Wouldn't you want your grades back? Maybe.
How do I reach these kids? Hello. Nice jump. I'll give you credit where
he's got some ups.
He does.
And downs.
Those are his downs. He hasn't beaten me yet.
Why do you keep running away from him?
Hey?
The question thing always spawns where he dies.
It's a natural reaction. CS, when you shoot over here, you move your crosshair back to the middle to make it a nice easy.
You're not even using a mouse.
It doesn't matter. You always are ready for some CS. I got nothing going into this song.
Dinosaur!
He's like a stegosaurus.
Everybody get on the floor. Do the dinosaur.
What is doing the dinosaur, by the way?
I have no idea.
I only have one life.
Uh-oh.
I better be careful.
Probably should be careful.
You should always be careful.
Well, if I have like 10 lives, I'm just gonna be reckless as hell. I think
we
comes this side next.
Oh.
You know, you're not very cool. I'm sitting there working my ass off.
Yo, he's gotta make you...
To make up for you guys.
Frustrated
slack.
So that you can play your best in 64.
That's not how it works.
Instead of being like stupidly risky.
That's not how it works.
He wants to face your best work.
He wants to face your best.
Don't
to
worry.
Be the best, you gotta beat the best. And right now, you're not playing your best.
Don't worry. I'm playing pretty solid. From my severe lack of sleep, so I think I'm doing great. I don't like that look. That thing. This thing going shoot? Oh god, no, it's gonna do something stupid to me. Okay, maybe not. Look what I missed. I can get it.
Word.
You hit a wrench that he threw.
Go ahead and mark that one. That was pretty shenanigans.
What's the elapsed time?
21:39.
21:39:28.
That was stupid.
That was pretty hilarious.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was really dumb. Like, I made a really nice move to get that.
Yep.
Like, I deserved it. I'm not... It's not like I got lucky. Oh god, I don't know if I'm gonna make this in time. I like that short.
You could have gone.
Is that anywhere? Okay, welcome to the.
Oh!
No.
There we go.
That's huge.
Huge.
Right, guy, like I'll fall for that. Guy, you're down to your last life, that guy.
Bam!
The wood!
Oh, you.
See, I was in the center of that wood thing. I'm in an angle, so I didn't totally realize where the center was.
Yeah.
Got it on.
Okay, can
at
I
least
just,
you got it on the first
can
time.
I just say that I had one life since world, like, level 3 on
Well, why'd you lose
just
went your
ham
life?
On that level. I don't know. Just some records,
that guy looks weird. He's shirtless.
That actually is kind of weird.
Yeah.
He's got some black nips.
P-Wing.
I got dose P-Wings now.
Dose.
That's more than uno.
We should write these Spanish papers.
Mas something uno.
What is that then? Ketchup? Don't change up!
No, I don't like those.
I hate these things. I like totally. Okay, that's what they do.
A lot of unique enemies in this. Hmm?
A lot of unique enemies in this game.
Yes.
Not really making a lot of reappearances. Okay, cool, thanks.
Wrong way, Mr. Starman.
Oh, what?
You're a pack.
That's
I don't know where this goes. Okay. It's not worth it. Not worth the risk. Let's see what this happens.
It was totally worth the risk.
It was not worth the risk. What the hell?
Oh.
We just run this. End of the level.
End of the level, yeah.
Start.
Yeah.
2 stars.
Dose.
1 in a row. We need the trace.
Wait, what just happened? Did you hear that?
The Hammer Bros.
This thing. Yes. I don't know where the next star is.
Okay.
It was this, correct?
No.
One right.
Damn, you bet.
I wasn't really paying attention.
The one.
It's this one.
I was gonna say
there's
the
not
one
that
next
one.
To the mushroom.
Why are you doing 2-player?
Wait, what?
Mr. Chief asked why we aren't doing 2-player.
And you, like, switch off or something.
That's lame.
Because this is Tommy's game.
This is my game. Bye. Wow, is that actually...
Miss you.
Little short hop here. Little short hop there. I'm pretty sure I'm going up.
Yeah, you need to
go. No!
Yes, you need to go up, Tommy. What do you...
Well, I mean, I could have been going down.
No! Oh, you hate to see those types of things happen.
I still can't believe that wrench hit me.
That wrench. That was pretty well done.
Computer, stop!
Mario, stop!
I didn't think I was gonna hit that. Is that it? Go back down. Right, well, that's disappointing.
So sad.
So sorry.
What happened?
So, oh, it's game over too. Okay, so it's like a ramp going up, block. Koopa's like inside the ramp, and there's a warp pipe to the left, so he's kind of stuck. I trap him in there. He's a paratrooper. I trap him.
Mm-hmm.
Hit him so he goes to the block, thinking that I'm gonna have time to react, but it literally just goes. It goes airborne and hits me as I'm landing.
That's ridiculous.
Steam, stop!
Steam, what are you doing? You're taking my money, stop!
Nope. Okay, we're just gonna back off like nothing happened there.
Okay, and that one too. I missed totally a fight flower. Or an extra life. Nothing in that. We probably figured that one out. Maybe a star.
There's a star.
Yeah, I don't know. Doesn't matter. I should really make more of an effort to get that.
Yeah.
But like, I think it's definitely possible.
We have to hit it from the bottom.
Yeah. And then swing around. What happens? Goombas and stuff. Oh, maybe I can keep going right. Good stuff will happen over here. Oh, okay, that's where I ended up. I'm not doing this again. I mean, I will, but not the same way.
Well, the bottom box was the point.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay. They're all coins. Man, that's how they get you. Okay!
Here we go!
Spec Ops?
What's Spec Ops? Is it like Black Ops except Spec?
Steam game? Maybe?
Sounds like a Steam game. It's this one.
Woof! Double Tanuki.
I just might drop one right now. Because why the hell not?
YOLO! Except you have 4 lives. So.
So I'd go all the way up and around. Do I want to do World 3 or Castle? And hammer, bro. Okay.
There we go. Getting interesting.
Nope, not interesting enough. He's not good. P-Wings up.
Up the wazoo.
Yeah, I was just gonna go somewhere else with that, but. Up the wazoo works.
Up the wazoo.
The wazoo is a nice place for P-Wings to be. Oh, okay. We're gonna have pipes all around, I feel like, huh? Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. A little stressed out here.
Ooh!
Flower. Yeah, you would.
Bam. Easy.
The boo! The boo! Get over here, boo! How do I get boot?
Under? You have to hit under him when he's on.
Is that what
blocks,
it is?
I guess.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
There's more boots, don't worry. We'll find the boots.
The boot!
Oh, shit. Okay, get on the block. No, this one. Over. Oh, you're almost there, boot man. Come on, one more.
No.
God damn it.
Bam.
Yes.
There we go. You.
Can kill and stomp on anything.
Doesn't matter who it is, the boot shows no. Oh, Jesus,
oh,
my
there
boot.
There goes the boot.
Okay, well, at least I'm not dead. Okay, I can really use boot right now.
I feel like you do worse when you have special items.
I do.
Right?
I get reckless and I want to test out my new toy. It's only on this level.
I think you should only be allowed fire.
The boot!
Flowers.
I can't get that. Oh, I can't get that. Did he? Really?
It was the boot.
No other choice. Yeah.
Tom equals fail.
Tom equals great.
Karubi shoe.
Karibo shoe.
Yeah, that.
Get down.
Get down on it.
Get down on it. Ouch.
Yes. Really? Smooth. That was a very long or short cooldown.
Smooth criminal.
Time to go. That was very reminiscent of the last one.
It was. Stop.
Hey, got another star. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, man.
With the right star.
Doe.
World 5-3. Das Boot. Alright, we'll try this again. First things first. Okay, good old whiskey. Classic. Uh-oh.
Chase it down! Oh!
Get out of that boot, that's mine!
My boot!
Be cautious in the boot, that's the name of the game. Boot City. You, no, if we're gonna have a boot off, you can't win. Boot. 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 Boot.
You can walk
boot, 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 boot!
Yeah.
Boots and hose.
Boots and cats.
What's up, brother? Yeah, you wish. You wish you could get a nice meal. You think you can handle the boot? Because you can't. No one. You might. I can't. Yeah, I couldn't reach you. You're lucky.
Oh no!
Boot! What's the reason to play anymore? Okay, here we go. Moment of truth.
Here we go.
I could handle the boot just fine. It's just that the boot eventually has to be let free.
That was very off.
Not correct.
That was not good.
Wait, you don't have to do one of each? I'm sorry, I mean, I didn't know.
Common misconception.
You know, okay. Give me that.
Bunker.
Oh! There was no dodging those. Didn't realize the situation I was in.
The situation. Last episode of Jersey Shore was this Thursday.
Good.
Oh no, I missed it.
Thank God, man.
I'm so sad.
They've been playing Jersey Shore on MTV like the entire week.
Really?
Yeah.
I missed it.
I'm so sad.
Maybe she got punched in the face again.
That's like the only. Okay, are you seeing the side of the screen here? Like, is it, am I going crazy?
Yes.
Standard Mario 3.
Oh. Okay, I almost went a little too far.
Almost. He's got the spike.
Do-do-do-do! No?
Yes, Jersey Shore is poopy.
I don't know what these do.
So don't touch them.
That was a short hop.
It's actually worse than Philippe's playing.
Yikes.
Ouch.
What?
Jersey Shore?
I didn't think
I thought he was talking about my playing. I was like, oh, I think I'm doing just fine. Like,
there we go.
Did that look like a weird color to you?
Yes.
Like not the normal color of
the vine?
Hey,
this is better than when I climbed the invisible vine.
That was pretty tough.
Like warp pipes. Oh, because we're in Blue Land.
Ooh.
Blue Land.
Cloud.
Sorry,
land.
Snow Land.
Cloud.
Oh,
land.
Cloud Land, okay.
Yeah, that's why we had to go up the vine.
That would make sense. I mean, it is colder up.
Sure.
I mean, yes.
Okay.
Well, I mean,
these don't look like they're stopping
the red flames.
So I don't really know what to do about that. Like, are you gonna launch it? Okay.
Oh, that was sick.
Wait a second.
Don't do it.
I think this is how I'm supposed to do it.
Not how you're supposed to do it.
Fire me! Okay, let's try it again.
Just shoot me to the end of the level!
Okay, no, there is something wrong here.
No, there's not.
Sprint and jump.
Oh, blend it in. Derp der. You're gonna spin the second I touch you. No, you're not. Okay, let's just keep going. And there we go, let's do one more. Thank you.
Oh!
Didn't realize that, you know, the whole, yep.
Some of them keep going, some of them don't.
Gotcha. What's the point of this mushroom? It's not like people are gonna kill me in this level once.
It's really just a false sense of security.
It's always good to have mushrooms.
Okay, yeah. You're a bad guy. And I'm not quite sure about those waterfall, but I assume it's not good. So this is where waterfalls are made.
In the sky.
Oh boy. Yep.
That was wrong.
That was probably like the... Not right yet. Looking back on that,
I
might just P-wing this level, because I have like 3 P-wings.
Yo, save them for World 8.
I don't know.
You keep saying...
I want to do World 8. I'm not going to skip out World 8. That ain't cool, you know? I hit it and it spikes me.
Oh, there we go.
Just want to double check where I'm going here. Don't want to go too far. Don't want to go too far here, kid. I don't know what to do with the P-Wing. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't really matter. I mean, I'm...
You lost the raccoon to him.
That's true. I'll just throw another P-Wing on. Can this not be a sky one?
Tommy, it's a cloud one.
I know, but I mean, like, not... Like, the last one. That one was kind of annoying. Like, I P-Winged out of it annoying.
You played for, like, two minutes.
Yeah, I didn't want to lose, like, a billion... Oh, Jesus Christ. Goes that.
Jesus Christ.
Nope. Okay. We're just gonna go.
Ramwith is starting. Mario Bros. 3. If he beats us.
No.
If he beats you.
Well, I mean, if he uses the warp whistles.
Yeah.
That's true.
Right. We've inspired him.
He should race me to Mario.
I don't know. I don't know how good he is. I mean.
Yeah, I don't
know. I mean, it's not like I'm going super slow, like, you know?
Well... No, you're not going
super
slow. But... Oh, get the things.
No warp whistles.
I enjoy this one. Where was this?
Next to the star on the bottom right.
That's the bottom left.
Wow, that was fun.
Oh.
Okay, it's this one. Okay.
Nope, I've never seen that one yet.
I knew there was a coin there.
Alright, he's not warping. Close.
No.
I wasn't, like, looking at the previous ones. I was just trying to time it with my eyes, which is probably not the best thing I did.
Go that one!
Yeah,
go both of them!
I mean, it doesn't really matter.
Aw, yeah, auto scroller!
Oh, yeah!
You can stand on those.
Can I smash them? No. Do they hurt me? Okay, I'm gonna actually have to stand on these. Which I really am not happy with. Goddamn. Okay. You see that?
I saw you pick out.
No!
Yeah, kind of like that.
Just like that.
Like what? I'm gonna try World 7, see what that looks like real quick. Seems more like my kind of a level. I mean, now I get a shot at all these. I don't care enough. Okay, it's totally in there. Right. Ouch. What about? Okay. Okay. Nope, not happening. Not on this one. Okay. I don't think I really want to try for that one. Double. Alright, we got
go,
one.
Go!
That happened. I like world 7 or level 7 better than 6.
Because it's easier.
Pretty much.
I mean, he lost both of them.
That's exactly the reason.
It's not as cool though.
Cool is my middle play, what?
As far as I'm aware, that's not.
How do you know? Did I ever tell you my middle name?
Yes. Probably.
I have, but you don't remember.
I don't.
You're a shitty person.
You don't remember what
mine is. I know what Patrick's is.
Patrick Seymour.
Dennis.
No!
Were you scared or something?
No, it was more like, I screwed up.
Yeah, you did.
Well, no, I mean like the fact that you jumped.
What?
Over the green pipe.
No, I don't really, I mean,
kind of.
Did that just...
That didn't happen. That was even worse than the last one.
Two lives.
I'll just pee-wing the rest of this. Oh,
Jesus. We have like...
Star power!
Yeah. Do I have star power?
Yeah.
Give it looks.
Just gonna kill him the normal way, anyways.
Oh, almost needed it. Nah. What are
these? Ooh, those.
What do these do? What do they? They make you skip a level? I think they put things to sleep in a level.
Did you just do it?
Yeah, they don't put things to sleep in a level. I've used half these items and none of them have really worked.
Probably be with.
Doesn't tell me it.
She tells you what they do when she gives it to you, for sure.
Well, okay, yeah, maybe she doesn't. I mean, she most definitely does, actually. What's that?
I mean, that's pretty relevant.
I'm just going straight in. You know, if only I didn't screw up the first one.
First one.
Baloney. Okay, well let's check what's in here. Boom! Nice.
Nice.
My favorite.
Nice.
My fave. Can I just note, how do I get to the second page? Is it B? Start.
Select.
Select.
What does the B button do?
A. Yeah, there's really nothing that gets me there.
Select.
Plus and minus?
Select. Power. Oh. Nice start to the level. Okay.
The portable doesn't seem
weird. Oh, what the?
What?
Certainly weird! You are correct, Patrick! Wow, spot on!
You.
Uh-oh.
Don't question me.
Gotta get out of here. This guy. You're right! Oh my god!
No, you're weird. No, they're definitely weird.
Alright, time to go. Time to move. Sorry, boo. You're not really relevant. Because I'm invincible. I couldn't get it.
Throws upside down.
Upside down.
You're gonna need to run in.
Run. Go.
Okay, hold on. Now this is a good angle. Wow. Okay, I got it. Stand still! Stand still! Freeze! Everybody clap your hands! Mark that down. Do-do-do-do! Oh yeah, see you later. No flying for you.
22.
You screwed me up quite a lot.
Six letter.
That was.
Did you go very well? Nope.
I had about 45 slices of pizza, so it wasn't necessary.
What?
Seems like it'd be a fun time to do it. Does it not?
No, not really. You can get hit by a random potobo, or, you know, on the lava.
Or die.
Not gonna happen.
I feel like the Snooki suit would be really good for
bomb
levels.
Yeah.
Because you can just turn into a rock and it'll hurt you.
But then, I can do that whenever I want. And they won't hurt me. Don't you get it? I'm just a force right now. Ready, watch this. See this skeleton? Check it out. Hey there, fella. Nothing.
Man, you are a force.
Force to be reckoned with. I wish I got that star.
Yeah, I was about to say, wasn't there a star there?
There was. There was, but don't worry. Boo will have no idea that I'm a statue. Was this? Oh, right, because I just jumped it last time because of the star.
Yes.
Don't matter. Stand still. Actually, like right there is perfect. Actually, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, that actually made me a little tense. I thought I was going to go too far. Come on. Oh, I see your game. I'm not touching this.
Why not?
Because I'm not going to lose my Tanuki suit.
It could be a star.
Could be also a feather that I hit.
It's really not that hard to dodge a feather.
Patrick, I'm not risking that. Alright. You have no idea. Yeah, like I was gonna give you the shot to do. Oh, yeah, good one, Boo. Okay, I mean, I was hitting one. That's kind of actually really annoying that it didn't register. Because now I'm, like, gonna die. Now it's actually...
That was just, like, the biggest waste of a suit.
That was... Well, I mean, I got through the level.
Right, but if you died here...
Oh, if I died... Oh, well, I mean, waste of anything. Waste of a life.
Ramptus beat World 1.
Nice.
Tell them about to take down World 5. And tell them I said it like that.
I'm sure he can hear
like
you.
Like I'm a pretty cool
cat.
No,
he can't hear him.
Stop! That's too early. Mushroom. Okay, see, got it. Easy. Flower, mushroom. Flower, mushroom. Flower, mushroom. Star! Boom. Flower, mushroom. Flower, mushroom. Flower, mushroom. Flower, mushroom. Flower, mushroom. Star!
Okay. Oh,
you
hate
you know, I think he's hacking my game through the stream. Give me that. I hate these levels. Yep, I hate these levels more now. Okay, well, you're really chucking those, huh? The chuckster. Like, look at this shenanigans. Yeah, that's just not...
Go.
Look at him! Like, it's Mario 1, he just throws them straight up. He's just tossing these, like... He's going the distance here. Look at that!
Oh!
No!
You could have just ran!
Okay, I got one life left.
One life left.
See, I can't see the rest of my stuff!
Just because we don't know how to.
A big deal. Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna actually show yourself. Okay, waste.
He does it until after this part. So yeah, you just wasted it. And you didn't get the mushroom.
Was there a mushroom in there?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna be even more close than normal. Oh, what? How'd I get up here?
Oh!
That's, you know, that's just tough. That's a tough break. Okay, this is actually really bad. I'm P-winging this.
What an answer.
I don't know what to do.
That yipes.
I just better not fall off a freaking edge, right?
Right.
Right. But that was the purpose of... Okay, mm-hmm. I thought I was going to have a little more of a cooldown than that.
Oh!
You know, it's whatever.
Wham.
I'm going way deep. I'm not risking it. I just got to get to the tower, you know? Do I P-wing it?
What? You don't even know what this new level is.
I know, but I have zero lives, and if not, I go all the way back and start. I don't think this is... I got plenty of P-Wings. I gotta do it.
He has two P-Wings.
Plenty of wings.
Okay, plenty of P-Wings.
Auto-scroller. Really easy.
It's actually going up, so I'm just running into enemies. It's going up. I'm going down. Can we... Is it just this? Because I could have done this thing.
That's one of them.
Well, but I mean, at the same time, I could have. Okay, this is actually fucking terrifying now.
One guy.
No, Patrick, this is this one guy shooting fire at me as I'm trying to dodge him out of the air. Oh, he's dead! Did he hit himself? I think he hit himself.
No, the other one hit the new one. There was a second one that came.
Oh, really?
The last, after he throws all of his fireballs, you see, like, he has the tail of fireballs, and...
Something! Get more coins!
After he shoots, like, the five fireballs from his tail, they're all gone. And he just blows up.
Oh,
and he blew
I got
up
you.
The new one that
I'm
just
gonna go
arrived.
Check. I like these card ones. This is fun. I don't...
Top right.
We know what 10
is.
You see
the 10
8 bottom.
Times.
No, because...
That one is that one.
You are a bastard. Time to clutch.
A bird?
A condor. I'm serious, look it up, it's a condor.
Does it say it in the manual or something?
It says it on the wiki. I don't know why I remember that one specifically being named, like, the bird was actually a condor.
Weird.
Things that stick in your head, Jeez. Man. Okay there, Mr. Fire. You look intimidating. Nope.
You scratch your head yourself at the worst times.
Yo, this hat isn't exactly not itching. Ah, okay, now I'm gonna die!
No, but like, a lot of the time you like scratch your leg or whatever, like, the worst times.
When your leg's itchy, you gotta itch it.
You know,
or else I'll break my concentration.
You gotta have that mental strength.
My mental strength is A-okay.
Then
see, look at that. Coming right at me. Coming right at me. No, it's just that I have confidence that I can scratch my head and make that jump. Okay.
Okay, that was
most of the time you jumped,
though. I did last time. Okay, that's bullshit. Okay, the cooldown is so much lower in this game than any other game.
That was rather unfortunate.
That had literally nothing to do with mental strength. Can you be somewhere near here, Ship? Not even close.
Yeah, I'd say Tom is quite mental. That's what Mr. Chief said.
Oh, okay, well, we're just gonna whip.
Oh!
I forgot about that
you
guy.
Hate to see that.
I do hate to see that. I do, you're right.
This is letting you know.
Well, you also hate to see it?
Yeah.
Seems like not.
Nah, I mean, it would have been nice if we could have beat that world.
Would have been very nice. I'm kicking you. Okay, or yes, take a seat, bro.
Run. There you go.
Look at me! You look at that? Look at that, I'm flying!
No, you're running really fast.
I'm falling. With
style.
Style. Boots and cats, boots and cats,
boots and cats, boots and cats. Boots and cats,
right,
and cats, and boots, and boots, and cats, and boots, and boots, and cats, and boots.
Watch out for the green shells. Yep.
Didn't even listen to Patrick.
Well, I mean, I knew it was just that. It's kind of hard to snipe it immediately. What time is it?
12:30.
That's it? We're making good time.
No, we're not.
And that's it, we're supposed to be done within 3 hours, yeah.
Well, for this game.
Tommy's making.
I'm making good time, of course. See, he knows where it's at. Super Mario Bros. Trey.
This is Trey.
This is Trey.
I feel like train looks worse than Okay. Reap was playing.
He's playing two. Yeah. He was playing an updated version.
Tanuki suit.
I have like, okay, this is getting like overwhelming how many Tanuki suits I'm getting. I don't even know.
Like two.
You
have two.
It's too ridiculous. Three.
Didn't you use one?
Mm-hmm.
Meaning you would have two?
Three.
No, you have two.
Did you not even look?
No,
it's
you
totally three.
You did it too fast. I
totally
actually
spies. What is this level?
I can tell.
Do we remember this level?
I looked at
it. Was it worth it to do this level? Oh my god, the boots.
The boots.
No, it's not the boots.
Yes, it is.
It is the boots.
Because you have to go left in the boots.
Okay, alright. Hit me up. Hit me up. I feel like this level was like a fan service thing or something. Like, it was just something cool to put in because it's super easy. It's like, let's make an awesome boot for Mario to run in. That makes him OP in this level to the max.
Sure. Rebo shoot?
No, it's
boot. Boot battle.
Get out of here, bro. Don't you think I am some kind of chump?
Don't you think I'm stupid?
The boot missed!
My dad is not a phone!
Boot missed. You're lucky. Stay down.
You'll boot all the way to the last level.
Forever.
Nah, you lose it after this level.
Dumb.
Oh,
and you lose it right
dumb,
there.
Dumb game.
Bye, boot. I think I lost at the exact same spot this last time.
Probably.
Would make sense. I'm consistent. Never said consistent. Oh, alright. Well, I hope I make it to the last end of the level.
You're almost there.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Hit me with an anything, because it doesn't matter.
Happened last time too.
If only I'm pretty sure the P-wing thing
P-wing.
Happened last time.
Yeah,
where
it
I was
did.
Like,
yep.
We're just like floating around. Oh, no need to slam it so hard. Boom. You startled me.
I'm so sorry.
Boom. All right, flower. Oh, that was way late.
I mean, mushrooms every other one, though.
Yeah, it's just, yeah.
Mushrooms are nice to do, because they're mushrooms for every other. So they're easier to get.
It's not about the easiness. Isn't this the level where I just, like, lose my... Okay, or I lose my life instantly, rather.
Yes.
Because I gotta sit. Oh, alright. Oh.
Yo, relax.
Chill,
huh?
Bro.
Chill, bro.
Oh, I'm chill. Don't worry about it.
Just super chill.
I'm chill. I'm chill. What? I feel like there should be something there.
There's not.
I feel like there should be. That's what I'm saying. Is this where I gotta do a super short hop?
No!
That panic.
There's nowhere to run. There was nowhere to run.
Could have stood in that lower thing.
His little springy might have hit me.
I mean, it's better than jumping into a seat.
Well, I was trying to make the escape. No, I was trying to jump into his feet. That was
I knew it!
Oh, wow. Okay, so I lose it anyways because I get clipped by the snare. Okay. Four lives left. This isn't looking so bad. I'm not good at these sky levels. I just want some straightforward, hey, the lava's right here. Don't touch it. Say, oh, is it a cloud? It's kind of white. In the distance, make the jump. Look, now all of a sudden springs from the sand world is here. What am I supposed to do about that? Is a man supposed to, how's he supposed to play like this? Okay, get me out of here.
We still don't know what those are?
No, we don't.
Hmm?
We still don't know what those are.
They look like light bulbs.
They look like they might be some sort of doomsday devices.
Yes.
Yeah. Looks like a leprechaun. Anyone seen a
leprechaun?
To me, it looked like a leprechaun to me. Oh, there's the ship. right there. Okay, yeah, at least I gotta go down there because I killed the castle.
Stop. That's a good one.
Say good.
That's too late. Yep.
I was going for mushroom, that's why.
Uh-huh.
Even after I hit star initially, I was just like,
oh, right,
screw this. The mushroom is where it's at.
Look at this one again.
This is the throwing spiky guys one.
Yep.
Fine. It's all good. I'm conditioned for it. Yeah, that's tribe, bub. Like, I'm not ready for that.
I mean, you got
worth it.
I don't think it was worth it.
Worth it at all. Bam.
When I get a clean run, I
can
start.
Lakitu, yeah. He's called Lakitu.
What'd I call him?
Lakitu.
What was I calling him?
I don't know.
Spike guy?
Spike throwing
cloud man.
Asshole. DB. See, it's all good until those flame guys show up.
You just gotta not pin.
Or I just gotta get a P-Wing.
You just gotta not pin.
Okay, well, right here, like, that's an issue. Because I don't think I can go through the bottoms, can I?
I don't play this game.
Oh, man.
Well, we're gonna find out right now if I can go through these bottoms. No, we're not. We're gonna find out. Not right there. Not right there.
Number there.
Yeah, well, I guess we're gonna have to do this real time.
I would imagine you should try to not have to go to the bottom, though.
Yeah, like that. Wait, that's not the one.
Like there that. We go.
Yeah.
Well, that was rough. That's hard to... Okay. This is one of those things that's that bad.
You're fine.
I'm not good. Fine. See, you're saying I'm fine. It's not.
Rampus Beat World 2.
I mean, yeah, if I clip the edges, but you're trying to make me relax. When I. Relaxing means I'm not focused. I want to be tense, so I'm focusing hard. My adrenaline's going. I want to be ready.
Clearly,
for
it
action.
Doesn't work the same way for everybody, because if you watch Philippe ever do anything.
Are you comparing me to Philippe?
No, what I'm saying is. Sometimes you don't make the best decisions.
Me?
Yeah,
I think I
when you're tense.
Yo, you don't know. When it comes to decisions like that, man, trust me, you don't have a clue.
You go off reads. I know. Two left.
Two dopes.
Hmm. Well, what's Cloud Dude do?
We don't know.
Are we sure about that?
I mean, that's what they said.
Oh,
hell yeah!
That was worth it. Now you need to make sure you beat it.
Yeah.
Beat the rest of the world.
Oh, right.
I mean, you have two lives.
It's fine. There's someone that's gonna do it. This guy right here.
Actually, if someone's gonna do it, it's gonna be Rampus.
Wrong. Took him
I
twice
mean,
as long.
Going off of what information we have so far this marathon, if anyone's gonna do it, would be me.
Says Mr. 8 hours Mario 2.
Says the only one who's beaten
the
game
hours,
this marathon.
It was like 6.5.
Yo.
Which is shorter than Mario 2
took. You know
what?
No, let me borrow it and I'll record it. If we're gonna do this. Okay. Distracting. But if we're gonna do this,
Jimmy's
I still don't think I can cross now. But it's also, it's elsewhere.
Huh? Where are we going?
Are you joking me right now? Do I actually? Okay. I probably should have used some sort of item, but whatever. Thank you. you are excused. I'm not feeling this bullet bill.
Go right.
No.
No.
Nothing.
I was wondering if there's some view.
I'm looking for the hidden.
Okay, oh. I did not know that happened.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Yeah, that's not really something that you can just sort of scout too easy.
Okay, well, the ship's there, so I just gotta be...
One, two, three.
It's like pretty much the same.
Abshox!
What's up, bro? Yes, that is what I said.
What?
Adam Socks.
Oh. Probably should have gotten this.
Oh.
All right, I can't hurt these guys. I need some stars.
Just that hat. Socks. Like, whenever I see it, it's...
What?
Like, I like forget it's there sometimes, and then I just look and it's like, you look ridiculous.
Ridiculously.
Awesome.
Ridiculously gangster.
Yo. Stone Cold Yoshi.
Oh god. See, like, I'm actually showing my face there. Like, I would have to go, like, 6 towns over.
Ow!
Oh, that's a crusher moment. You know what, man? I would have appreciated that if you had gone up for me, but I guess not. It's alright. I don't mind.
Cool. Does anyone know what that music box thing does?
I thought it
plays music.
Well,
no, it's
naturally.
Yes, but no.
What kind of music, Eric?
Oh,
right, it's gonna seem like expecting it to not totally.
We're at my house, kind of. We're in the garage.
I'm not playing well right now. I don't know what to do here.
Sounds good, Mr. Chief.
What'd he say?
He's gonna lay down for a bit, but he'll try to watch the stream. He won't have his headset on though.
Cool. Okay. What?
You can't destroy it.
Didn't you see that?
He was ready for you. Did you have one more
shot? Yeah.
You might as well reset.
See, I don't do that because I know what's gonna happen here. I'm gonna go super beast mode.
The music box puts the Hammer Bros to sleep.
Amethyst is halfway through World Trace.
That's fine.
It's catching up.
World 3 was pretty easy, if I recollect. Like.
Those stars.
My thumb is like messed up.
Wait, it's only Hammer Bros that it puts to sleep?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like on the overworld.
Okay. Oh.
So you can like go past them really.
Yeah, gotcha.
Damn, Tanooks.
Okay, I think I'm gonna start dropping these. Maybe like on the last level or something so I can get by the canons. World 3, which I forget. I don't think it was too bad, right? No, it's Boots.
Oh yeah, it's Boots.
Oh, Boots!
Yeah, that was a little...
Like, Wario.
Huh.
Come back.
What did we see for Sunshine?
Thank you.
sunshine is. You're assuming 5.5 hours, but I feel like it'll be faster.
It's the same one.
Every time.
Oh my
Shout
god.
Shoutouts to Sasuke.
Sasuke? Sasuke Uchiha? What?
Excuse me.
Gross.
You're talking about that's...
I'm the only one
completely attractive.
Okay. This is it. This is it.
See? Sasuke.
I need this.
Bam!
That's pretty huge right there.
What?
Pray gas in case. We can use some of those. Chase down the boot.
I think I have large dude.
Yeah. Large what?
Large Mario.
And you can probably get the tail.
Tail.
Oh.
Okay.
Nope.
Actually, this will just like wipe that dude out. Although I think it'll be easier to jump on his head.
Yeah.
But that's alright.
Nope.
There you go. Oh,
I like that sound effect.
Everyone's got him. Everyone's got that sound effect.
Okay, we'll just chill right here and jump. No, hey buddy, not there. No. Oh, oh come on, I thought I hit the top of that. I don't know about that. Okay, now I'm in a pretty big
minefield. That was some lost levels hit bosses.
Yeah, that was sketchy. I think they know. I think they know
red,
what's coming.
That one red Koopa on 8-1.
They're worried.
That one red Koopa on 8-1. Oh, what is that?
I thought he was coming out of the shell, and he didn't come out of the shell. Are you joking me?
Oh no, you can get there.
Go to the card.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's all the way around town, man. Oh.
Yeah, so hard to get to.
All the way around town.
Bring it in. Right.
Go for the star, go for the star.
Mushroom.
Alright, well, flower. Flower mushroom. Flower. Flower mushroom. I thought that was the one.
Yeah,
I was disappointed. I don't like this pipe.
Don't. 8-6 strategy.
I think he's winning.
Get the fire flower.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Like, I'm not sure if he's doing that on purpose to, like, try to, like, show off. Or, like,
I don't know.
A little bit of both.
The first time
I think, just, but then, like, a couple times, and then it's like, nah, you didn't need to do
that. I'm just kind of spamming it.
Oh, that was close.
Hey,
it's AC. Andrew.
Zup.
Oh, there we go.
Let's do it.
Got me. But I got him again. That should be good, right?
Yeah.
Catch it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's, okay.
He should have caught that.
It's a little questionable.
It could have gone with the back.
By the way, are those prizes hats? They are. Just like this Yoshi hat that I'm currently wearing.
Rock a hat.
Yeah.
True story.
Sorry. Oh, is it like Gandalf? Nah, he looks more like Saruman, actually. Got that real straight hair. Mm.
He's looking pretty elegant.
Classy.
Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and...
Wait, what?
What?
No, we're talking about Tommy.
Talking about
using the Tanuki suit.
Hell yeah.
Ice World.
Ice, baby.
Alright, stop. Collaborate. Wow, that looks weird.
Good thing I got some.
The background of the coin is like. Doesn't make any sense.
Those graphics.
It's because it's cold.
So it then.
That's what cold looks like.
It makes the background different color?
Yeah. Have you ever been cold?
I guess
not.
Have
you ever been out when it's cold?
Well, I appreciate that, I think.
What did he do?
He said I'm gay for Patrick.
What about me?
I mean, he didn't say that. So.
Who was it?
Sasuke.
Sasuke Uchiha?
Sasuke.
Tell him that he's emo.
Yo.
That's what Sasuke is. He's emo.
Well,
Tell him that he got all his powers from his brother. He was cheating.
I don't know. I think Ramathis is probably nearing the end of 4-3. I'm guessing.
Probably.
Flower mushroom. That's questionable. That's questionable.
Too early.
I was wrong.
You're wrong.
No, it was wrong.
No, you're wrong. I don't think you understand that you are flat out wrong. 3 is always better than 2. But 7.
Except in Lost Levels.
Down. Up. That's not good.
Not sure.
Didn't get quite enough lift there.
Yeah.
Alright, you bros.
Yo, what? Whoa.
What?
Jeez, that's not necessary. Hey. That's not necessary.
None of that.
Keep it down, boys.
Simmer down.
That was, like, out of nowhere. I'm
that, was, that was. That was a whoa.
From the south. What?
Whoa.
I get all my learning from the Bible.
That was funny. Like the old-fashioned way from good old Lord Jesus Christ. Okay, well, at least I'm safer here. Yeah, I'm not safe at all!
Probably go.
Yeah,
like,
I just saw that.
Yeah, you know, just like go and then.
That way.
Is there a fly?
Yellow!
Oh, damn. There's some hate going on.
What's the hate?
People calling each other fags and such.
None of that. I'm gonna have to start moderating, which, like.
That was a vine, too, so, like, yeah. You're gonna have to hit that again to see where it goes.
Well, no, because it might cheat me.
I guess, but I mean, it could be something really cool.
It might be something really cheap. And I can't undo that.
I mean, you could just not go on the path.
Well, I mean, like, what if I. Okay, I totally jumped. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, what if I'm at, Okay, I'm just seeing if I'm about to die. What if I'm at a spot, like, I climb the vine and I can't get back down, and I have to choose, like, world 7 or 8 or something, you know?
And then can't you go back to, like, the other, the world you're in now?
Oh. You can't climb back down vines, I don't think.
Well, no, I mean, like, once you finish the level and you're in the overworld for the other place, can't you go back to the other overworld?
No. I don't think so. Come on, a little more height this time.
Nah.
Well, I mean, that worked.
But I don't want to actually get that, so I totally forgot.
You know you want to.
You want to.
Coffee. Coffee is for.
Oh, damn it.
The weak.
He died.
Coffee.
Okay, I got 0 lives. Let's see what I'm made out of here. I'm probably just gonna whip.
Why?
Because I'm gonna die on purpose.
But.
Yeah, that was on purpose.
Is that the beginning of the world?
It's 3. And I. Cruise through 1 and 2.
Cruise
control. Sounds like a dentist office. Actually, that was because I had a fire flower, so. Might not be as cruising world here. Okay, this isn't Super Mario Bros. 1. Do you see what I just tried to do, Patrick?
It didn't know.
I just tried to do like a fire flower jump type thing. Okay. Hello. Can you shoot that up in the air for me? Thank you.
Thank you.
That worked. Better than expected.
See, all you have to do is ask.
Don't shoot this up. Thank you. Hey!
None of that.
All right.
You got this.
Maybe give you some extra lives there.
When you
weren't
find Zelda in
her
castle.
Wait, I wasn't? I'm trying to.
Right after.
God damn it, why
right
did I try to?
You get the bananas for Donkey Kong. And, after you.
No!
Get all the
and you defeat Gary Oak.
And, yeah, and Dr. Robotnik comes and.
Oh, you can't do it unless you.
Yeah, and you can't forget the bananas.
Wow, I didn't even see that I had to clear it. I'm pretty lucky that I did. I mean, no, I had no time. Interesting what's going on here. I feel like this is close to the end. Come on. Yep.
Bam.
Okay, that kind of wired me for a second. I wasn't.
Double star.
Do I go to World 3, try to beat it for the triple star, or do I just go to the castle?
Chili dogs? Do you like chili dogs?
I don't like chili dogs.
They're right.
Unfortunately.
They're right.
not a huge fan of chili dogs.
Oh, I don't know how to get to the second page.
Alright. Let me get your coffee.
Oh boy.
Coffee.
This makes me feel uncomfortable. Huh.
Interesting.
Yeah, that was. Everything went better than expected. Maybe not.
Here it goes. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, can I do a little more than that?
I don't wanna.
Oh, and okay.
Oh boy. Nope. It's coming to me somehow, yeah.
Swag.
Go to Skyline and get a chili dog. What's Skyline?
Ooh.
Isn't that like not close to us at all?
Down, down.
Doo-doo.
Look at those Tanuki suits.
I'm not using a Tanuki suit, are you out of your mind? Even though I did it before. Nice, good start. Now I'm gonna like run into all of these. There it goes. See you later. There was how could anyone ever get that? The thing will just take off without me. Okay, well.
Now watch out for these guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of a jump. Oh, what the? I didn't notice
what?
That. Well, check that. I could have saved everything.
Yeah.
Thanks, Deb, Bohemian. Slippery
nice.
Smooth. Like butter.
Silky smooth.
Doodle-doo-doo! Oh, that was close. I almost caught his edge.
Ram for Speed World 3.
Oh.
Invincible!
I was a little worried. I wasn't sure.
World 3 down.
Just finished World 3? Took that long.
Yo, he's like halfway of what you've done.
Light him up! Light him up!
Yeah, a little sooner. See, they all got their different timings, and that's an issue. Because I don't really... This music always... It means something, like a really hard level. Like, not fun, like they're trying to make it seem. They're just like, no, this is actually a bitch. That's gotta be a mushroom.
Gotta be a mushroom.
But it's gotta be impossible to get. Oh, this looks like a blast. Jesus Christ. Can we cut? No, we're not gonna get that. Appreciate it.
I think if you did on the first way.
Yeah. Oh boy, okay. Let's see what's going on here. This is quite the predicament.
This is a fun level.
This is a fun level.
I thought you were just gonna fall straight.
No!
What?
No one does it! Punish me! End the star! I want that! Record! Like, the guy shoots a fire, and I get spun around, it's like, keep going! Just kidding! Oh god. Alright!
Okay. I'll take. These guys throw blocks.
Do they?
They throw the, like, those blue ones that you can throw. Those ones? Yeah, they throw them.
Not as good as me! Oh!
Better than you.
We tied.
He also
tied.
Got rid of your mushroom.
Hey, we tied. Did I have a mushroom?
No.
No.
He got rid of the mushroom that would have spawned.
Oh, it's alright. We both died. I don't go down without taking lives with me. That's my motto. Okay. I don't... Yeah, that was not...
Oh, you went down without taking a life with you.
Oh, that's how it's gonna be! That's how it's gonna be!
I told you guys they were gonna be annoying.
You know what's annoying?
Fire.
Guys that can shoot fire out of their fists. I don't think this works against them, actually. They look like they got shells. Ice world.
Fire is super.
You're doing the same thing again.
We gotta find this secret area.
Oh, am I going through the same thing? Oh, bastard.
Did you notice?
I wasn't really paying attention. I was just kind of running forward. Okay. Well, I think there was a pipe somewhere, wasn't there?
Oh! Might be a vine. One of those might be a vine.
Yeah.
Into the pipe.
He's the secret. Nope. Okay, well.
Reset.
Yep.
Get a mushroom at least.
No, this is. Did I come in here last time? I don't think
we
I
can't.
Yeah, you gotta have
it. That gets censored. We can't tell what you're saying when you say whatever it is.
Thank you! What? That should have hit me. Oh, what? No. Okay, where am I at here?
Block to hit the block.
Now I gotta use this clown. Okay.
Can't you use those to hit blocks?
I don't think it breaks. Maybe because those are glowing it'll break. Yep.
What? That went right through.
Oh.
Top of the hill, maybe one of those.
Here we have here.
Wait, I came in there.
You think this is the urn? He thinks this is the urn.
What?
There. The run.
The run.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Tommy.
I'm not a stream boxing.
Clearly.
Plural.
Don't worry, I'm not disappointed about that. Oh, come
you
on.
You should be.
This is not good. Is this like a lot? Can I skip this?
Fly,
level?
You have to fly up.
Oh, ho, that's why they keep giving me infinite flowers.
Yes.
Feathers, right?
But it's annoying because you have to clear all the spots, so that's why it's like, oh.
Get up!
Damn.
So it's not this room, it's a different room.
Okay, probably not.
Screw it.
That pipe.
Well, there's another area, so it probably has to.
I think I gotta take a block with me.
Maybe.
Wait.
Yeah.
They disappear. Yeah, that's a problem.
Try the middle area, like here.
Right there. I already checked this one, right?
No, you check to the left of it. So it's there. Or you can use the shell to break the blocks. At the pipe spot?
Yeah.
Use the shelf and that dude.
That's not
or not.
Anymore. How much time do I get left?
73.
Okay, I gotta find the break shell.
I think the shell might be your best battle.
Was it this one?
Yeah. Toss that. End of the level.
Hell's yeah.
No, we're in my garage.
Garage.
Oh, hell yeah.
Close enough. I mean, I guess. What is it?
Something about death. Oh, hammer bro.
Hammer bro.
I don't know what to use that one
on. That is one of the coolest ones. You get the hammer bro, people. I mean, what else can you ask for?
I got a story about you. You got a Tom.
Yeah.
You bought the, what was the fiddle stick? Just the skin called?
Bandito.
The Mexican one?
Bandito, yeah.
Bandito fiddle?
Yeah.
And he made an alt account called Fiddle Sticks. Man, that was the best alt.
Yeah, do you still have that alt account?
I do. Sell that.
Ouch. Eight. Feet. Ah.
Gotta go up and over.
Yeah.
Thanks, Billy.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Blow up!
He has to run out of fire.
Yeah, no. Whatever. I wouldn't want to get one right now. No, I'm not. God damn. Can this be one? How about this one? Will this be one?
Oh,
it will be, but it's not gonna
come.
Yep. I should have seen that coming. I should have forced it. I was trying to stomp him. Because I think if I stomp him, he'll die, right?
Yeah, if you hit the black part.
Okay. So what's black part?
It's not made of fire.
Huh? Why is it gonna be the left part better?
Because it's not made of fire.
Is that why?
Yes.
Is that really why?
Yes.
Are you sure?